a race car driver turned thief by an accident which left him penniless. Trying to make his son happy no matter what. Bad Dad by David Walliams is a book which shows how some parents could go to extremes just to make the children happy. This book is suitable for children who are 5 and up. It has cases which the younger audience would have trouble corresponding to. I read it when I was 10. I discovered it in my school's library alongside David's other books and ordered it online. I was very happy when I finished it. Now I can tell you how good it is. And hopefully you will read it too and enjoy it as much as I did. That's it for this video. Thanks for watching.